second we dusted on the top, and I see that we've done that, so we're good. Now, we're going to talk about scripting, but you're, the girl in our picking, this is not just about pork recipes. No, it's important to get that up.
It's basically a book about people that are trying to places that I've been in, food that I've tasted, just the general kind of nod, you know, to them to say thank you.
Fantastic. So let's talk about scripting. A good weekday meal.
It is. You know, it's not too expensive. Do you want to pop it on?
Yeah, absolutely. Right on top there?
Yeah. It's not too expensive. It's really lovely and tasty. It's affordable.
Right.
You just kind of cook it there alongside the ranch. You know?
And this is kind of a thin cut, right? So you want to be careful not to overcook.
Yeah, it takes like 2-3 minutes each side. It's nice and simple.
Okay, so we're going to come back to that. And what are you mixing here?
So I'm making a little lime dressing right now.
It smells great. What smells so good? You got the peppers right here?
That's the ranch.
No, Felix, don't bite it.
I have this salad that's got tomatoes, but obviously tomatoes are not in season, so I thought something else, right?
Okay, fantastic.
So a little lime dressing, a little bit of garlic. I'm just going to put this in with my kale.
Okay.